with a verdict just reached in the trial of that local teenager accused of beating a child to death, another boy to death, in a group home in Butler County.
The 18-year-old found guilty of involuntary manslaughter, but not guilty of murder. Let's get straight to News 5's Karen Johnson outside the courthouse with the breaking details and reaction. Karen.
Well, Mike, 2 hours. That's all it took for a jury to reach a verdict in the case against 18-year-old Lance Tiernan. Prosecutors were going after a murder conviction, but the jury did not agree.
The jury, being first duly impaneled and sworn, finding defendant Lance P. Tiernan not guilty of murder.
Instead, the jury found him guilty of the lesser charge of involuntary manslaughter. Now, this was a huge deal for the defense. They said all along that Tiernan did attack 16-year-old Anthony Parker at One Way Farm, but it did not rise to the level of murder. Instead of possibly spending life in prison now, he's looking at probably just a few years.
It's not what we wanted, but it's what the jury decided, so that's what we'll have to learn to live with.
And Lance Tiernan himself, when the verdict was read, you could see the relief on his face. He just put his head down, and it looked like he started to cry. Oh, his sister was here, and she, too, said the family, they are just very relieved. A sentencing date has not yet been set. Reporting live in Hamilton tonight, Karen Johnson, News 5.